2. The president said that the violence on Saturday was perpetrated by both sides.
I'm not finished, fake news. I watched those very closely, much more closely than you people watched it. You had a group on one side that was bad, and you had a group on the other side that was also very violent.
Trump is right. There was violence on both sides. I saw counter-protesters throw bottles, rocks, and paint and clash with the white supremacists. Both sides sprayed pepper spray.